Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to hide your Facebook friends list. Whether it's a nosy neighbor, an ex-boyfriend or girlfriend, or a creepy coworker, digging through other people's Facebook friends list is a popular downtime activity for some people. Facebook is partly to blame, as your friends list is public by default. However, you can change it so that your Facebook friends list is only visible to you to make sure that everyone else stays out of your business. In this video, I'll walk through how to hide your Facebook friends list using both the Facebook app and the Facebook website. First, I'll walk through how to hide your Facebook friends list using the Facebook app for smart devices. Step 1. Tap the menu icon in the lower right corner of the Facebook app home screen. The menu icon features three horizontal lines. A menu appears. Step 2. Scroll down to the bottom of the menu and then tap Settings and Privacy. A list of additional options appears. Tap Privacy Shortcuts in the list of additional options. The Privacy Shortcuts screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down the Privacy Shortcuts screen to the Privacy section, and then tap See More Privacy Settings in this section. The Privacy Settings screen appears. Step 4. Scroll down to the How People Find and Contact You section on the Privacy Settings screen, and then tap Who Can See Your Friends List. The Friends List screen appears. Step 5. Tap More at the bottom of the list of options in the Who Can See Your Friends List section. Additional options are displayed. Step 6. Select Only Me in the list of options. Your Facebook friends list will now not be visible to anyone but you. Now let's walk through how to hide your Facebook friends list using the Facebook website. Step 1. Open your web browser, navigate to facebook.com, and then log in to your Facebook account. You'll arrive at your Facebook homepage. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow in the upper right corner of the screen. A drop-down menu appears. Click Settings in the drop-down menu. The General Account Settings screen appears. Step 3. Click Privacy in the list of options on the left side of the screen. The Privacy Settings and Tools window appears on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click Edit to the right of Who Can See Your Friends List in the How People Find and Contact You section. The Who Can See Your Friends List section expands. Step 5. Click the Friends dropdown that appears in the Who Can See Your Friends List section. A dropdown list appears. Step 6. Click Only Me. The dropdown list closes. From this point forward, no one else will be able to see your Facebook friends list but you. Congratulations! You now know how to hide your Facebook friends list. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.